Northampton County, North Carolina, Brunswick County, Southeastern Dinwiddie County, Greensville County in Southeast Virginia, West Central Southampton County, Southwestern Sussex County, City of Emporia, until 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:46 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from Dundas to Lawrenceville to Gatlinburg and moving east at 35 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Alberta around 1:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Barley around 2:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Radium around 2:10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Pretty around 2:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Dolly and Emporia around 2:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Green Plain, Claresville and Jarrett around 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include Valentine's, Henrico, Triplett, Edgerton, Dalton, Endy, Pleasant Shade, Moorfield, Calaville and Botford Crossroads. Please send your reports of hail and or wind damage, including trees or large limbs downed, by calling NOAA's National Weather Service in Wakefield at 1-757-899-2415. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Heavy rainfall is also occurring with these storms and may lead to ponding of water on roadways and minor flooding of poor drainage areas. The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning.